long-range shooting are some of the few words that can be used to describe the Shukran's shooting star, Shadia Nasanga. Playing for KCCA at a club level, Nasanga joined the Shukran's in 2021.
My name is Zev Nasanga Shadia Seguja, a Shukran's player. I'm a shooter on this team. I'm 22 years old and I joined Shukran's in 2021.
Nasanga will be playing her first World Cup, and she treats this with the honor it deserves.
Being part of the team training for World Cup being the climax of this game, so I'm very happy to be part of the team that is going to travel to South Africa to represent the team. So I'm very happy because it's my first World Cup, and I'm going to attend it, inshallah, so I'll be very happy because it's a dream for me.
Having played netball for some time, Nasanga has had best moments, as she narrates.
My best moments in netball are, my first achievement is when we represented the country in the Commonwealth Games, which were in Birmingham, and being part of that team for some years is also a good opportunity to me.
Born to the late Yahya Seguja and Janet Nachilunda in Gayaza, Nasanga lost her father at a tender age. She grew up in Namungona, a Kampala suburb. The memories of her growing up are still fresh in her mind.
I came from a poor background family. I lost my father when I was in primary two, and I was left with only the single mom who had to cater for the six sisters of mine. So I had to work hard so that I can help her and the family to be somewhere.
Nasanga started playing netball at a primary level in Namungona, where she grew up.
I started playing netball in my P7 vacation. Yeah. I started playing netball in Namungona at a certain club known as Namungona Spurs. Due to the inspiration of my elder sister and my coach, yeah, I was inspired by the coach because I had no interest in netball, that is it. So I was inspired by the coach and my sister. Then I started playing netball in my Form 1. I started playing netball in Exodus College School. That was Form 1. Then after 5 years of playing netball in Exodus College, I went to St. Mary's Stende, where I completed my Form 6 form. Then after completing Senior 6, I went to Victoria University, where I'm purchasing Business Administration, again on scholarship.
She's a student at Victoria University pursuing a bachelor's degree in business administration. She narrates how she balances school and sports.
Victoria University having online students and physical students, it's an advantage for me to be online, to attend online classes while training, because I can ask my coaches for some 2 hours so that I can attend to the lecture before training.
Nasanga will be one of the Shukran's players to watch at the 2023 Netball World Cup because of her accuracy in shooting. Her first title with the Shukran's was the Paint Series title in Namibia. She was instrumental as the team finished second at the African Netball Championships that were also held in Namibia in 2021. Amwale Janakate reporting for the news.